as good as the services, as good as all of the advocacy has been for people with disabilities over the last many generations, we've only come this far. And technology has the opportunity to break that right apart and propel us forward in ways that a few years ago you wouldn't have even been able to imagine. So that's why we're so excited about effective access technology. Just in the short time that we've been exploring ways in which the community providers and RIT might find solutions together, things have been just sort of popping out of the air in ways that, you know, you just couldn't hardly imagine.
When this project came about, I was very excited and I could make a huge impact.
Temporary solution.
I would like to provide the independence for deaf and blind people out there. I want them to move freely without depending on anyone else. Just as using this technology, smart cane. And the smart cane will direct that person to get to the destination by force feedback, directional feedback. Force feedback will provide you left, right force. So you just need to follow the force.
I think it will benefit deafblind people. It would help them find like which obstacles to go around.
There is more talent, there is more creativity, there are more tools in the toolkit at RIT than almost any place I can imagine.
I saw a coalescing of organizations that have a common purpose. And the common purpose is, how do we utilize technology to enable those who might not normally have access to education and to other advantages in the community?
Here at RIT, they created a game control system. You can use his arms and legs, because you don't usually use your arms and legs, you just use your hands. And because you can't really do it, this is a big help.
Basically how it works is this fits on Alex's wheelchair. These levers here control motion of a mouse, and then this is a foot sensor. It slips over Alex's feet, and when he lifts his feet, it clicks either a left or a right click, depending on which foot it is.
You know, the real reward in this work is the people that you help.
To institutionalize this, watch out. It's going to be great.